It is often remarked that the Inca never invented the wheel, but considering the Andes are so steep and rocky in terrain, wheels really aren't conducive to that type of land. Also, there aren't animals large enough to pull something like a chariot or a cart, so man-carried litters and llamas carrying individual packs make much more sense.